Good morning, everybody. So you guys are hearing the train announcements. And so today it is November 2nd, 2017, just before 8 a.m. And I got an early shift today. And so somehow this morning, I managed to get my butt going. And so it's snowing. You guys can see. And so this morning when I got on the train, it was perfect timing. The train was just approaching the station and I got on and I got half an hour to spare. And so last night was Wednesday and, or is it Thursday? I don't remember. And there was the Nova on PBS and I watched the Nova and then I went to bed before 10 o'clock, believe it or not. Snow day. Can I see that? Snowing. So yeah, snow. November 2nd. We are snowing already. And so I got something delicious planned for dinner tonight. And I will join you guys again in a moment for the mukbang video. Hey guys, so boom, we are back at home and so now we are dinner time. And so let me center you guys better. There we go. You guys want to see the pasta. So today I am having some homemade Alfredo pasta, chicken pasta. And on the side I am having some garlic knots. And these are the type of garlic knots they sell in the bakery and they pre-pack them and everything is all buttered and seasoned already. And so everything is all done and all you need to do is just put it in the oven for a few minutes and they will get nice and toasty. Looking like that. And the sauce, I use the store brand of the Alfredo sauce. It's the roasted garlic sauce. Yes, and I'm hungry. And there's ginger ale. Holy, what time is it now? It's like today at work, like I told you guys earlier in the last clip, I had the early shift today, and so I was out of the house since before 7:30 a.m. and then I got home around 6:30 p.m. OMG. But so long, long day today and it's really, really cold out. It's really cold out and so right now it is continues to be minus 11 degrees in the city here. And the wind chill, it makes it minus 18 degrees, it feels like. And there is just a light, light dusting of snow. I think the snow is from the roof when the wind blows the roof. And so, very, very slight dusting of snow, but it's cold. Well, it's not too bad, though. Like this week, next week, the Weather Network says the whole next week would be cold up till the past the Remembrance Day would be cold. And the coldest day we have would be minus 18 degrees. Yeah. Have a bite of some Alfredo. Oh. So I want to give you guys a shout out. The person that inspired me to do this, the Chicken Alfredo, is the Hungry Cakes channel. And so a few videos ago, she did an ASMR on the Chicken Alfredo pasta. And she got it from Costco, but this is not from Costco. This is homemade. So, yeah. The piece of the chicken. The chicken, I seasoned it with some Montreal chicken seasoning. And I also seasoned it with some herb and garlic spice that I got. And then I seasoned it with salt and pepper and I mixed it all together. And once again, this is the influence from the Hungry Cakes. I have been dreaming about Alfredo, Chicken Alfredo for the last little while. And I want it. So I decided not to be a lazy bitch, and so I decided to make it. So yeah. Like for me, I think for working people like me, the pasta meals like this is very, very convenient and easy to make, and you can make it really quickly, and there's a million different pasta sauces you could choose at the store, and you can make a million different versions of pasta. It's like, you cannot be bored of pasta ever. Garlic nuts. So today at my work, it is my first day back, coming back from my 3 days off. And I am so sad that the weather is getting so crappy. But hey, you know, we did not sign up to live in California or the beaches or the palm trees. We know that we are living here and there's no palm trees and no beaches here. And snow is what we're gonna get, so that's what we're gonna get. And so this morning, the commute to work, it went perfectly for me. The train, it arrived right away within the minute. And then when I was done work, I was like hanging out at work for a bit. Like, you know, these days, I guess I am a bit bored these days. I'm single. And I do not have any pets, I do not have any kids to run back home to tend to. So these days I just hang out at work after I'm done my work, and in the staff room, if I see somebody I like to hang out with, I hang out with them. And then the next person that comes in, if I like to hang out with them, I hang out with them again. I just make my slow butt way out of the staff room, and when I'm done work, I just take my time. Cause, you know, I am single life these days, and there's not really much rushing that I'm doing to anywhere. Single life. I have no idea what to talk about today besides the cold weather. Yeah, I just came home and I bought a few groceries today. And so I quickly changed from my work stuff and I put in the groceries and the other shit away. And I haven't had a chance to lay down yet because I got to make dinner because I've been a lazy bitch lately and I've been ordering out a lot, and so gonna be trying to work on that and be better about making more meals at home instead of being a lazy bitch all the time. Like, you know, though, sometimes, like, I've told you guys this before, I think, it's like, it is, like, the most annoying thing when you cook for one person. It's, like, so many leftovers and stuff like that. It's just, sometimes it's so frustrating. Oh, so I like to give you guys an update about the bunny that I told you guys in the last video. The one that I really had the crush on at work, at my work. And so I'm so sad. So I told you guys the bunny is like a contracted jobs and does the outside jobs at my work, and so not really related to my company, but it's like does other jobs. And I told you guys about that the bunny is like the ultimate eye candy. It's like, oh my gosh, and I was so excited all of last week. And so I was just so nervous the whole week. I did not say hi to the guy. I did not say anything. I was just so nervous and excited. And so apparently, the guy is only there for the week last week. And so now this week, the guy is gone. So I guess I won't have a chance again at seeing that bunny again. Oh well. At least a little bit of eye candy at my work provided a little bit of laughter and joy to my work for a while. And everybody that I told about this guy that I like, everybody was like, hey, why didn't you say anything to that guy? Why didn't you say anything? Because I said, I am not used to it. I am just used to meeting people off from the internet. That is all I'm used to. Mm. Like, I am very annoyed though. It's like, at the Canadian grocery stores here, we do not have much choices for Alfredo sauce. It's like, we have like the one of the name brand of the Alfredo sauce. It's like the Classico or something. And then the other Alfredo sauce is like the packets. It's in the powder form. And then you mix it with milk and stuff. Or the other brand is the store brand of the Alfredo sauce. It is so annoying. And also, it's like the jars of the Alfredo sauce is also always smaller than the pasta sauce, the tomato pasta sauce. Drives me crazy. I never understand why they always give us the less Alfredo sauce, and I don't know why it's so freaking expensive. It's like as if the Alfredo sauce is like a hot commodity out here. Should I be eating the pasta more or should I eat the bread more? Because I know the bread is a whole lot of shit and carbs and stuff that is no good for you, but oh well. Well, this is a very high carb meal anyways. The spaghetti got a lot of carbs in it, so it's like, meh, whatever. Oh, and also today, I almost forgot it was a Thursday. And then, I remembered that at the deli at my usual grocery store that I go to, they got a really good deal on the chicken deli meat that I like to use, the chicken, the roast chicken. And for almost a half a year now, I've been using the chicken deli meat exclusively. And I haven't really bought much of any other deli meat besides chicken. And so this week they got a good sale on that stuff, so I bought like two or three packs of the deli meat. And so you go up and ask them how many grams of the shit you want, and they ask you how you like to slice it, like thin or thick or medium sliced, what you like. And so they do that, and they slice it from these logs of the deli meat. And so I wanted the 3 500-gram packages of it, and so I actually made them run out of it, and the girl working at the deli had to go to the back and get another fresh log of the chicken stuff. So, funny. Like, I have not bought ham in so long. It's like, I really think I got my taste change about ham. probably, all the deli meat is about the same difference, probably. It's like, about the same difference. Perfectly grilled chicken. I just used a regular pan to grill the chicken. The other annoying thing is about this time of year now is the winter time nowadays. And it's like I have a really, really bad dry lips. If you guys do not notice in the videos here, I got really bad dry lips. There's like not much you can do about it. I also never really pick up the habit of using chapstick or anything because, like, throughout my years, like, I never liked the weird aftertaste the chapsticks or whatever has. I've never liked it, and it's like, ugh. And the thing is, though, it's like, we just get so dry here. Like, everything just, like, soaks right up. It just doesn't really do anything. I went from hungry and I went to satisfied. Oh, and so yesterday I watched an interesting episode about the Charmed on TV. And if you guys do not know what The Charmed is, it is one of those old TV shows that all of a sudden the TV is playing on TV. And it is about the three sisters that are witches and they got magic powers and stuff and they go around the city fighting the demons and the evil stuff and all that other stuff. So I watched an episode yesterday or the other day. It was when they were time traveling backwards and they were trying to like change their family tree or something. And then they found out that when they were time traveling, the three sisters, they look exactly alike, the same that was back then. And then they had magical powers as well. Very, very interesting TV show, yeah. Oh my. Sound effects, sorry. We're at almost 25 something minutes now. Finish up that corn. I like to put corn on everything. Time. This pasta was delicious. It's like I haven't made a pasta meal in so long. Well, you know, I think it's because of the weather. When it gets colder, I guess you want to eat more bulkier foods when it gets colder. It helps you to warm up. So yeah, and these are the garlic knots that are left. So, all right guys, so thank you so much for tuning in today, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you guys soon.